Picture this. You just bought a big house, are married, and have a couple children climbing up your legs. What's the one thing missing? Before you even begin to think it's a cat, the answer is it's a dog. It is cliche to say that dogs are humans' best friend. However, little do many people know that dogs are actually humans' healthiest companion. Dogs are the perfect remedy to a healthy household. Whether it be at school, at the workplace, or even at home, dogs are the best stress relievers for people of any age. Playing with or petting a dog can increase levels of oxytocin, a stress-reducing hormone, and decrease the production of the stress hormone cortisol. A 2001 study looked at 48 people with high blood pressure and high-stress jobs. Half of these people adopted a dog and within 6 months showed significantly lower blood pressure when stressed. Similarly, one study showed that subjects asked to do a mental arithmetic task in front of their pets showed smaller increases in blood pressure and heart rate, in contrast to doing it in front of their spouse, which made it more stressful. Similar to stress, anxiety disorders are the most common illness in the United States, affecting 40 million adults age 18 and older, or 18.1% of the population each year. Dogs have a unique way of alleviating anxiety and depression by offering their unconditional love and acceptance. As far as humans know, dogs lack opinions and critiques. They will snuggle up next to you and give you kisses even if you smell like their poop. Karen Swartz, MD at Johns Hopkins, mentions that a recent study found that nursing home residents in St. Louis felt less lonely when they spent quiet time with a dog. They promote touch, which is a healing power of its own. According to a University of Virginia study, touch can reduce anxiety-related activity in the hypothalamus region of the brain, part of our emotional center. Therefore, stroking a dog can lower blood pressure and heart rate and boost levels of serotonin, a neurotransmitter that regulates mood, and dopamine, a pleasure neurotransmitter. The story of how Catherine Oda's pet corgi, Buddy, helped her manage stress, anxiety, and depression is truly a remarkable one. Catherine started facing stress and anxiety at the age of 14 when she got bullied at school. These feelings became a new normal for her, and she was unable to escape this constant pressure. Over the years, Catherine tried everything from medicine to exercising and sports to try and relieve her pain. However, nothing worked for her. She described her life as a constant uphill battle. One day, her and her family read an article that described dogs being able to help people with their mental health. So, Catherine decided to try one more thing and buy a dog. Catherine explains how after the new puppy excitement went away, her anxiety started to creep back into her life, and she found herself right back where she started, unable to get out of bed. However, Buddy changed that quickly when he jumped all over her, giving her kisses, letting her know it was time to go outside. She describes it as if he was saying, "It's no time to be sad, the world is awesome." For the first time, Catherine said no to her anxiety and depression and got out of bed. Since then, she has never faced a day where she was unable to get out of bed. Much like Catherine tried, people may find stress and anxiety relief in the increase of physical activity they acquire when having a dog. Cats require no physical activity and sit on the couch all day. Their farthest walk is to the litter box and back. However, researchers of Michigan State found that dog owners are 34% more likely to fit in 150 minutes of walking per week than non-dog owners. These same researchers from Michigan State reported that among dog owners who took their pets for regular walks, 60% met federal criteria for regular, moderate, or vigorous exercise. In addition, the University of Missouri conducted a study that found walking with a puppy leads to a 28% increase in walking speed compared to only a 4% increase when walking with a human partner. There are numerous health benefits to owning a dog, and the list continues to grow longer. With the help of our furry four-legged pups, the family unit can strive with strength. Now, here is my reasoning behind this project. My big boy Tucker, who is my healthiest companion and the best friend I've always asked for.
Your love is bright as ever, even in the shadows. Baby, kiss me before they turn the lights out. Your heart is glowing, and I'm crashing into you. Baby, kiss me before they turn the lights out. Before they turn the lights out, baby, love me lights out. In the darkest night. Run now.